Qatar. What a point. Absolutely sublime from Kovalik. The drop shot followed by the lob, which was a lot harder than he made it look. Montero actually managed to scramble it back with the tweener here.
You've just got to watch that one so carefully. Actually surprised he went for the touch smash there as well. Easier shot would have been to slam that one away.